Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to put the iPhone 13 mini against the iPhone 12 in a speed test. And this video will make you decide which one should you go for in terms of performance. If you want to check the full review out, the link's in the description or you can check it out on my channel. And before we get into the specifications, do subscribe to the channel down below. Like and comment on the video as well. First, let's look at the specifications. So the iPhone 12 is a 6.1-inch Super Retina XDR OLED display. The iPhone 13 mini has a 5.4-inch Super Retina XDR OLED display. It's a little more brighter than the iPhone 12, at least on paper. So the 12 has a 625 nits of typical brightness, maximum at 1200. The 13 mini is an 800 and maximum at 1200. So that's the basic difference. Rest, everything practically remains the same. They both run the new iOS 15, and Apple gives a lot of support to old devices. So you will see softwares coming in through the years. Now, with respect to the internals, the iPhone 12 comes with an A14 Bionic and 4GB of RAM. The storage is from 64 to 256GB. The iPhone 13 mini comes with a 4GB of RAM again, A15 Bionic, so that's the newest processor, and you can take it up to 512GB, starting at 128GB of storage. So that's a step up, so you get better storage there at the base variant. And now let's jump into the speed test. So this is going to be a normal speed test, and I will open each and every app on the screen on both the phones. You will see how the apps respond. I'm going to clear everything in the background, so there are no apps open in the background at all. And the first test which I want to do is of a game. So let's see how this loads up, and they both were exactly the same. Let me know down in the comment section if you see a difference with respect to their speeds. So the optimization level is also pretty similar with both the phones. Now let's go on to the next one. And this is in the background now. Now calculator opens up pretty similar. Compass also opens up pretty similar. Weather opens up similar, but the iPhone 12 was better with respect to the network. And two more apps there. So books also opens up the same. And the home loaded up faster on the iPhone 12. And now, as you can see, I have slowed down the video, so it's easier to see the difference between both the phones. Let's look at some more apps here. FaceTime. So both of them pretty similar. The iPhone 13 mini stuttering there a little bit. Calendar looks okay. Photos pretty similar, no differences. Camera, again, no differences. The mail app was faster on the iPhone 12. Notes, pretty similar. Next is reminders. I don't see any differences there. Clock also opened up very fast on both. TV loaded up faster on the iPhone 12 there. Podcasts, almost similar. App Store also pretty similar. Let's look at the health app now, and bang on, no difference there. The wallet loaded faster on the iPhone 13 mini. So finally, the iPhone 13 mini is showing a little bit of more speed compared to the iPhone 12 there. And now let me open up camera again and lift the phone so that we can see both of them are open and functional. Okay, so now the slow video is off, and the settings also opened up pretty fast. Now let's move on to the oldest app which I opened. And as you can see, the iPhone 12 reloaded Marvel Champions. So it is not keeping apps in the background, and we can see a clear difference there. Let's look at another app. Okay, so the calculator did not load up again. and it is a very light app, so I don't see much problems there. Now let's see, the compass also did not load up. So I can safely say that the iPhone 12 might reload heavy apps and games, but apart from that, on a normal day-to-day usage, there should not be any issue with respect to both these phones. And the last thing which I want to see is how fast web pages load. So they both are on the same Wi-Fi, and I have clicked on the link. The iPhone 13 mini loaded a tad bit faster there. So that's the difference. Not major differences there, but you will find faster internet speeds on the iPhone 13 mini is what I understand now. And with that, we are at the end of the video. If you want to check out the detailed review, the links in the description, you have any query with respect to both these phones, write to me in the comment section and I will respond to your query. And as usual, thanks for watching.